August 2nd, I headed over to the doctor to see what was wrong. And they ran a couple of scans, and then they came back, and they told me that the reason my arm hurts is because I have cancer.